The pigment is usually precipitated from solution, filtered off in a press, and washed. The moist press cake is dropped from the filter press and dried in stoves. The dry lumps are transferred to the mill for grinding into fine powder. The powder is filled into drums. Every batch is carefully controlled. A sample from the works is compared with a standard sample for color, purity, strength, and fastness.